What's up, YouTube? Today I'll be doing another PS test on the Pavilion 15 camera. Today everything's low with low meshes. The i5-9300. I just got on today, so don't. So crap. How did he get it? Oh my god. I got no fish, no nothing. Oh, I have nothing. I'm gonna lose it. If I play back, I can use it anyways. Those kids have fish, I have no fish. Oh yeah, this was back on native resolution, so it won't be black. Look, you need a refresh. Okay, stupid. All right. Let's go. Cash out, guys. Kendall, you sure? You sure? You a clown? Go every single time, I swear. Bro, forget it. I think it's somebody in my base over here. Watch it, watch it. Any fish? No fish. I'm dead. Oh, I know fish. If I have fish, I can play like more relaxed. I gotta just push. Next video will probably be the same thing. Buffer's orange. High misses, so y'all can start to see an actual comparison. Got the killer going called fish. I actually like the low mesh though. In the place, it's so good. You want both of the boss fights? I want both of them. Fish at goof. No! Oh! Say, it's a wrong girl like that. 3 wins, 2 wins. Everybody else has 0. Cats 1, 4, 5, 8. Oh my god, bro, this kid's real. Goof. Other switch. I think it's like called commando. Just saying it for no question. Let's go, oh, I choked that, I choked that so hard. I choked it. No, I think that's video long enough because it's gonna be long spectating. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This was Zone Wars on the HP Pavilion 15 gaming laptop. That's an i5 9300, 8 gigabytes of RAM, and it's GTX 1650. I'm about to do another video right now with it on what you call it, high meshes. So it'll be the video ahead of, in front of this one. So I hope you enjoyed it. And stay tuned for the next video. Thanks for watching.